Hi guys, I'm Diola Mide and you're welcome back to Updates Niger.
Kindly subscribe, turn on the notification bell, like, share and comment. Sound Sultan's wife breaks down in tears as her husband Sound Sultan was buried yesterday evening in New Jersey in United States of America. You're welcome to Updates Niger. The voice you're listening to as usual is that of the Olamide. If you are new on this channel, please kindly subscribe, click on the subscribe button and turn on the post notification. And also to our subscribers, a very big shout out to you all. So now, singer Sound Sultan has been buried in the United States of America in New Jersey. And earlier, I had posted content here announcing the death of Sound Sultan. Yeah, Sound Sultan died yesterday, 11th of July 2021, and he has been buried in New Jersey in USA. Well, he was buried according to the Muslim rites that within 24 hours a corpse should be buried. So Sound Sultan has been buried, and at this burial, which had in attendance his family members, his wife, you know, broke down in tears, in uncontrollable tears, as she was seen in videos crying uncontrollably. She was, you know, downcasted as a result of the death of her husband. She was seriously devastated. Well, celebrities had, you know, posted about Sound Sultan's death, you know, making claims that Sound Sultan is a very good person while alive. He's a very good person, one of the greatest in the industry, one of the nicest, one of the coolest in the Nigerian music industry. Well, Olamide attended this burial service. Yeah, he attended the burial service amongst, he is actually the only celebrity present at this event. Yes, he was the only celebrity present at this event, as Olamide is actually in USA at the moment. Yes, so now Sound Sultan has been buried, and there was a Zoom coverage and an IG live coverage for fans to, you know, view this. And the families were thrown into great tears yesterday while Sound Sultan was buried. Well, as we all know, Sound Sultan lived for 44 years. He was diagnosed of throat cancer in May, and he was actually responding to treatments, but just yesterday we received the shocking news about Sound Sultan's death. Well, we pray that God will be with Sound Sultan, God will be with him on his way to heaven, and also God will be with his family. Yes, and I pray God grants them the serenity to, you know, take this loss in peace. Well, if you've not subscribed, like I said, subscribe to this channel and also turn on post notifications to get notified whenever I drop new content, guys. Till next time, I love you all.